This is a nice Japanese puzzle box. So this one is in the design of Mount Fuji. We've got the snow-capped peak here. There's only three moves to open this box, so it's not very difficult to do, but it's a really nice, fun design. What we need to do to open it is slide this panel up the way, then the bottom panel along, and finally the other side panel comes all the way off to reveal the hidden compartment. To put it back in again, you just slide this one up, bottom one along, and this one down, and that's it locked.